Alright, welcome back folks to R10 Gaming and Collectibles. Today we're doing something brand new. We're going to do a box of NXT 2021 trading cards. You can find two autographs per box. Picked this up, it was I believe $70. I don't think there's any odds information there. If you guys want to pause and take a look at that. That's what the side looks like. So not much going on there either. So let's get right into it. Don't want to ruin the box. I like to keep the boxes to tell you the truth. That's why I'm opening it a bit cautiously. There we go. We got it. We got it. Put that aside. And so there is, let's see here. Does it say how many packs? 18 packs, 7 cards per pack. So let's see if these are easy to open or if we'll need scissors. No, they're very easy to open. So the cards are very thin. That's a numbered card. No, it's not. Caden Carter, Kel Gonzalez, Pete Dunne returns. So nothing crazy there. And let me know in the comments if you guys see something that I miss. I don't have a lot of experience in this product, so. Keith Lee becomes number one contender. Keith Lee defeats Cameron Grimes. A lot of Keith Lee here. Jesse. Dexter. There's an action card of Finn Balor. It's nice. And some other cards. Yeah, I don't see anything special with these cards. I'll just go through them after. DC Catanzaro. There's something different. So it's a Rhea Ripley sketch. I believe these are the sketch cards. Collect all of the Miss Medea illustrated art cards. So these are art cards. Give it a closer look there. Interesting. I think it shows any odds here. If you guys want to take a look at that. So those art cards. It's 1 in 9 packs. Migs Media Illustrated art cards. Yeah, so those are 1 in 9 packs. Interesting. So we're still supposed to get 2 autographs in here. Nothing special there. Sheeta, NXT, Flash Morgan Webster. And there's another one of those cards. Actually, very nice. What is this? El Helio del Fantasma debuts. Interesting. Okay. So this is Dakota Kai. Yeah, those cards are actually nice. Drake Maverick, Cameron Rams. What's that? Finn Balor. Makes his NXT debut. I wonder if these are actually NXT Revolution. I don't think they are worth anymore, but we'll see. Got a funny feeling there's something in this pack. Feels different. Yep, so I thought we got a numbered card. Dexter, Loomis, and Cameron Grimes complete in the blindfold match. 48 out of 50. So we'll put that there. And then we're going to sleeve that up after. There's a Tomas Ciampa. Okay. We got a Bianca Belair SmackDown card. We'll put that there. If you like NXT, these are really great cards. Brazango defeats Ever-Rise Brazango. Oh, didn't know they were still a thing. So, for having two autographs in a box, I still am not, I don't see any autographs so far. We still got a few. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 6 packs to go. I wonder if there's any relic cards in this set. So if you guys are wondering, I have changed the display, the layout of the camera setup. I find it's a bit better like this. We are NXT, Scarlet. Oh, what's this? Another of those Finn Balor. So it looks like they made a Finn Balor series that has a bunch of inserts. So it has different moments in NXT. I think we're gonna separate those later on as well. Damian Priest wins the NXT North American Championship. And there's Adam Cole, baby. Oh, we got our first auto. Oh, and that's a nice one. Jai Lee, number 10 out of 50. And that's an on-card auto. That's very nice. Actually, I'm impressed. Okay, that's good. So I'll put that there. Yeah, that's a nice card. Numbered out of 50. Nice little number. Johnny Gargano, Jason Riker, Raw. Don't know him. So many people I don't know. I don't watch NXT regularly. I barely watch WWE regularly. I'm more into AEW. And yes, we will be breaking some AEW cards when they do come out. That's for sure. That is for sure. James Drake. Riddle, there he is. Bro. Or Bro Riddle. And last pack. Should have second autograph. There it is. Numbered as well. I think I did all numbered out of 250. Jake Atlas. Nice auto on card again. Rookie. Jake Atlas. And it's cool that they're on card. I have to admit, there's Tyler Breeze. Yeah. So there you have it, folks. I don't know what you guys think. I think it's pretty cool for a low price point. It's a lot of fun, actually. You get to open a lot of packs, get a lot of cards. Get all these cards, plus all that here. Yeah, it's pretty good value. So, anyways, thanks for watching. I hope you liked it. Let me know what you guys think. Would you guys do the same or a different product? Like, share, subscribe, comment, all that fun stuff. Thanks a lot. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.